Hi guys, I hope you are doing well. In this video, I'm going to tell you about the best concept that you should learn first as a beginner learning English, and that is the verb to be. We are going to go over the five most common forms that you will see and use. So let's get started. Welcome to Koala Hugs. My name is Kristen, and I make videos to help people learn French, English, and provide tips to help with language learning in general. So if that interests you, be sure to hit the notification bell and subscribe so you don't miss out on any future videos. The verb to be in English is one of the most essential verbs you should know because we use it all the time. It's easy to learn, and it lets you start speaking English right away, especially as you learn more and more vocabulary. So the first three of our five most common forms of the verb to be are in the simple present tense. In the simple present tense, which is one of the tenses you'll use the most often in English, we conjugate to be like this. I am, you are, he is, she is, it is, we are, and they are. So we use the verb to be in a lot of different ways to describe things. I can use it to talk about who I am, what I'm like, what I'm feeling, where I'm from, and where I am. Some examples are, I am Kristen. You are my friend. That is a car. It is green. The cat is nice. Andrew is Australian. Something that is very nice and easy about this verb in the present tense is that there are only three forms you need to know. I am, he, she, it is, and we, you, they are. To make a sentence negative, we simply take the word not and put it right after the verb. So some examples of this would be, I am not a man, I am a woman. You are not lazy. You are smart. Sarah is not Italian. She is Irish. That is not a cow. It is a horse. The last two forms of the verb to be that you need to know are in the simple past tense, and they are was and were. Was is used for the subjects I, he, she, and it. Were is used for the subjects you, they, and we. There is a lot that can be said about the simple past tense, but for now, just know that if you want to talk about the past and you're describing something, you would use these words. You can see this in the examples, it was snowing, and you were with your friends yesterday. Something that might help you remember which word goes with which subject is this. There is an S at the end of was and is, and you use both of those with the he, she, and it pronouns. Were has an RE at the end of the word, just like the word are. And so we use both of those with we, you, and they. So some examples of this would be, they were nice. They were not mean. She was the teacher. She was not the student. It was Tuesday. It was not Thursday. And with that, thank you so much for watching this video. It was a short one, but I hope it was really helpful. If you want to know more about how to form verbs in the simple present tense in English, then check out this video I made here, and also it's down in the comments, or I'll put it down below in the description. Be sure to leave a comment, a question, really anything, and like the video and subscribe if you haven't already done so. And I will be seeing you real soon. Bye!